Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Continuing the virtues of Dhul Hijjah, subhanAllah. Amazing days. We've got to take advantage of these days before, subhanAllah, it comes to an end. It's a beautiful hadith that I want to share with you. The Prophet said, مَا مِنْ أَيَّامٍ أَعْظُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وَلَا أَحَبُّ إِلَيْهِ مِنَ الْعَمَلِ فِيهِنَّ فِي هَذِي الْأَيَّامِ الْعَشْرِ. That there are no days which are greater, which are more beloved to Allah than these 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. فَأَكْثِرُ فِيهِنَّ مِنَ التَّحْلِيلِ وَالتَّكْبِيرِ وَالتَّحْمِيدِ. So increase, so intensify your declaration of the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Tahleel, saying La ilaha illallah. Saying takbeer, your exaltation to Him. By you saying Allahu Akbar. And finally, Rasulullah says tahmeed, by you uttering the words Alhamdulillah. In this hadith, the Prophet is explicitly telling us that we need to increase our adhkars to the extent that he's literally telling the words that we should be uttering. That is La ilaha illallah, with Allahu Akbar, and Alhamdulillah. Keep your tongue moist with these beautiful words, subhanAllah, because it's a constant affirmation that we truly prioritize Allah and His Messenger. There's another beautiful hadith of Abu Huraira ibn Umar and his father, that they used to go to the marketplace and they used to start shouting out Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Alhamdulillah, and people would join in reciting these beautiful words. Can you imagine the atmosphere? SubhanAllah, absolutely amazing. I don't want you going to your town center or city center and shouting out Allahu Akbar. This is something that we can implement in the comforts of our home, subhanAllah. These were the words given to us to our beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam by Ibrahim alaihi salam. When Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam went for Mi'raj, he met Ibrahim alaihi salam on the seventh heaven, and Ibrahim alaihi salam said, convey my salams to your ummah, to your nation, and let them know that Jannah is a barren land and plants are grown there, by them saying and uttering La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Alhamdulillah. These words will give them plants, subhanallah, in Jannah. May Allah keep our tongue moist with these beautiful words, as well as our hearts saturated with them, subhanallah. And as always, spread love. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.